working very hard all the morning, spring cleaning his little home. First with brooms, then with dusters, then on ladders and steps and chairs, with a brush and a pail of whitewash. Till he had dust in his throat and eyes, and splashes of whitewash all over his black fur, and an aching back and weary arms. Mr. Toad. And there's the gallant water rat, a terrible fighter, walking along over him. And yonder comes the famous Mr. Mole.
Oh my!
Oh my! Oh my!